I had to replace the Speed Flex. What do y'all think?